kung dili yun na to, emphasize ka to. So, I apologize kung ito as taas, but I hope dili mauna ka to itanaw mga higala ang importante ang information na nahatag ka ninyo. Palakpakan na to at ang school.
Thank you so much, Reverend Hernandez. And the great fellow and our sound director, Engineer Ms. Inbe Nigosa, for the award-winning concert tickets.
So it's our greatest honor and pleasure that we have here our visitors giving us information about illegal drugs. So, dako kayo tao, kanyang pasalamat, kanyang opportunity. We are very thankful na karong adaw ang hatag is kinubar na to for the orientation and for this very important information. So, as we follow their names, ato na silang pagpapan sa tubangan. Gusto ang pareho sa tubangan. This is voluntary money. Yeah. Siyempre, ang atong school, ma-appreciate, di ba? Para ganin. Kaya gamay na kayo ang tao ka ron, yung willing. We can, it's very seldom for us to find groups of individuals who are willing to spend time for us. Ha? Huh? Sir, kaya na-apologize pa sa atuwa, kita mas grabe nga mga mapasalamatan na naasin na ikuban sila na. So, the University of Cebu, Maritime Education and Training Center, Alumnus Mambaling, Cebu City. We hereby give the certificate of appreciation to our visitors, beloved visitors, during our drug awareness seminar, given this 25th day of November 2016 at UCMAPC Amphitheater. Signed by Engineer Mignosa, Director of Student Affairs, Engineer Alan Navarro, our GenEd Coordinator, Engineer Ramiro F. Canyas, our Chairperson for Marine Engineering, Captain Jerry D. Inhambre, our Chairperson for Marine Transportation, and our Campus Director, Captain Arnett M. Balaga. So, among ang yun ang atong mga dinalanggang na bisita to be here in front once we call your names. Mr. Vincent Bartolata.
Kevin Vizar. Mr. Jack Laniga. Mr. Nelson John Cofreros. Mr. Victor S. Adlard. He will be Jacqueline S. Cano. SKO1 Brian D. Cinco. and SPO Sandra P. Lubena.
They really have to find time for us, especially for MAC, Mr. Anthony Gutierrez. And of course, our resource speaker for this afternoon, ako sa mabarang tanya, pagpapan niyo na ito, Dr. Danny Ibanez.
Thank you.